Counter-terrorism police are this morning trying to work out exactly what drove a 14-year-old boy to allegedly stab a student at Sydney University with a kitchen knife. Let's go live to Liam Tapper at Royal Prince Alfred Hospital. Liam, the victim has been released from hospital.
Yeah, morning, Shervo. The 22-year-old victim, he was released yesterday afternoon from the Royal Prince Alfred Hospital after he was treated for those minor injuries he sustained in yesterday's daylight stabbing. As for the 14-year-old alleged attacker, well, he remains here at the RPA, currently under police guard. Now, this morning, we're learning a little bit more about this 14-year-old and his history. Allegedly, last year, he had planned on carrying out a Christchurch terrorist-style attack. Of course, the one similar to the one that Brenton Tarrant committed in 2019, where 51 people died, 40 people were injured. Now, he didn't carry out any attack. He was actually arrested, but those charges were dropped and he was taken to a de-radicalisation program, but he was never charged. Now, as for the investigation, well, it hasn't been deemed terrorism yet, because at this stage, police are yet to determine an ideology.
Well, a lot of these vulnerable people, they're not linked into one particular ideology. They will move as they're exposed to different things. It's also known as the sort of salad bar of ideologies.
Now, the Joint Counter-Terrorism Committee have taken over this investigation, Shervo. At this stage, no charges have been laid.
Yeah, scary stuff. Thank you, Liam.